Hello.
Hello, may I please speak with Mr. Kishore?
Yeah, this is Kishore.
Sir, my name is Joseph Chacko. I'm calling from your wife's advocate's office.
She's my ex-wife.
No, the divorce has still not come through, right?
Yeah, we filed for the papers. It'll come through. What is it regarding?
Actually, sir, your wife was saying that you haven't come for
my
the...
My ex-wife, Mr. Chacko. She's my ex-wife. Can you please stop calling her my wife? And I'm very sick. Can I please talk
Yeah, but
about
that
this
is what even
you?
She was saying, sir. She was saying that you're a very sick person.
Well, I don't understand what, why are you doing this?
Let's please understand that your wife is my client currently, okay?
She is not my wife. She might be your client. You can do whatever you want with her. She is not my wife anymore. She is my ex-wife. And stop calling me a sick person just because she thinks that I am sick.
But you are sick, correct?
Yes.
Yeah, there you go. You have answered your own question. My lord, you have yourself said you are a sick person.
If you call me a sick person once more, I am going to come and beat the shit out of you.
That is what your wife also told me.
I didn't beat her up. I didn't lay a finger on her. And that's the problem with these days, you know.
Sir, I mean to say sick person, sir. You are sick now.
Yeah, I am. I
what
am
is the really problem, sir? Please tell me.
I think it's the weather, man. And it's just crazy, this cold and cough. And I can't, I've gone to the doctor and stuff like
yeah,
that.
Yeah,
but I've
yeah.
just not got anything. Anyway, I apologize.
No, that's okay, sir. See, because see, your wife is also putting pressure on us.
She is not my wife. She is my ex-wife. I do not understand how to explain this to you again and again.